Good morning, guys. What is happening? What is going on? What is good? Hope you have a great day, guys. Today we're doing another reaction video. Guys, today we have System of a Down's Science. I'm going to take a wild guess this song is about science. So could this song be about maybe people who don't believe in religion? Or maybe are they trying to say that there's no such thing as religion, we should believe in science instead? This is what we're going to be looking at while listening to the song. Guys, before I get into this, make sure you do click that subscribe button. I see you. I fucking see you, but I don't see you clicking that subscribe button, guys. So let's do that, guys. Crush that subscribe button. Click that notification bell button so you guys know the next reaction video is coming out. Guys, also give me a thumbs up. Can we hit 109 likes? Can we do that for this video? 109 likes, guys? Come on. We've done the entire freaking album pretty much. I deserve 109 likes, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, please do that. Also, guys, let me know down below. Are you a subscriber or not? If you're not a subscriber, how long have you been watching my videos for? Or how long have you been watching this channel for? Let me know down in the comment section. Guys, so science, let's read what this song's about. This song details the negative effects science has had upon our industry. Definitely not what I was expecting. While it is more often than not hailed in a positive, omniscient light, Surge believes it has robbed us of the most powerful part of our existence. Historically, religion has been the primary source of education and ideologies. But as we have developed a greater understanding of scientific laws, the focus of knowledge has shifted from blind faith to concrete evidence. Most historic disputes have involved or been centralized around religion, and it has been used historically to appease the masses living in impoverished conditions with promise of reward in the afterlife if we suffer in this one. We have replaced what has been our most powerful motivator with undeniable, uninterpreted facts. The main point is that faith and spirit are more powerful than any laws of physics or amount of scientific facts, and that removing this crucial element from our existence will destroy all that we have known and stood for. It's not about knowing, it's about believing. You know something, man? Very interesting that we're doing this song, because I kind of battle between these two, between science and religion. Like, I'm a religious person to an extent, okay? But at the same time, I also believe in science. So, you know, things like miracles, for example, you know? I don't know, man. It's a weird one. Because I think it's good to have faith. It's always nice to believe in something, you know? It's just good to have faith in something, a god or whatever you want to have faith in. But at the same time, man, science also exists. But I think... interesting. It's very, very interesting, actually. I'm excited to go through this song. Guys, I want to know about your opinions on this. What are you, more of like a science person or a religious person? If you're religious, right, what do you think about science having so, like, all these facts about, like, the Big Bang and about evolution and all that? And if you are a religious if you're a science person, right, what's your take on religion? I just want to know. I'm very interested, because for me, when I was younger, everything was just religion. Religion, 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 right? Like, God made this, God made that, God made this, God made that. But then, slowly, as I grew older, my mind started to open up a little bit more. And I was like, yeah, I still believe in God, but I also believe in science as well, you know? Let me know down below. Guys, I'm very interested in doing this song. I'm very excited. I keep saying interested, but what I mean to say, I'm very excited to do this song. Right, let's rock and roll, everybody. Very nice, very powerful. That bass is so thick. Making new possibilities a reality, predicting the future of things we all know. Fighting off the disease programming of centuries, 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 centuries. Science has to recognize the single most potent element of human existence. Letting the reins go to the unfolding is faith. I fail! I won't! Beautiful. I like that. Very nice Middle Eastern bit there. This is so Middle Eastern, man. I feel like I'm home, guys. I feel like I'm home. Oh, I love how... Oh, motherfuck! Ah, oh, you little fucking bitch! Ah, oh, guys, sorry, that really hurt. Motherfucker. Fuck. Oh, that really hurt, man. Holy shit. I love how, like, abrupt their endings are. It's like, alright, we're done now. That's how it's at. We're done. It's like, blah, blah, we're done. Hey, Jimmy, how's it? We're done. Cool. Awesome. So, it's very evident here that Serge is... He doesn't give a fuck. He's saying here that religion is definitely like more powerful than science and all that kind of stuff, man. So fuck me. That's going to be a bruise. Jeez. Making two possibilities a reality, predicting the future of things we all know, fighting off the diseased programming of centuries, 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 centuries. So many people are starting to abandon religion in favor of science due to science being provable. Versus faith, which references textual works that are over 1,000 years old and thus not a reliable source of proof. This song is heavily centered around the persistent conflict between faith and the sciences. Fighting off the disease programming could mean trying to prove science over religion once and for all, a task that has taken thus far centuries, centuries, centuries. Oh, okay. Science fails to recognize the single most potent element of human existence, letting the reins go to the unfolding, is faith, 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 faith. So basically what he's saying here is that science is failing to recognize that faith is a very, very strong thing to people, I guess. Simple as that, really. Science has failed our world. Science has failed our Mother Earth. Climate change, pollution, and desertification is attributed to many advances in technology science has brought about. That's very true. Though a small amount of science is put towards preservation of nature, more harm is done than good. I guess that's actually very, very true. But then again, right? Could these floods and all that, could that not be a work of God as well, rather than the technology? Could God not be saying, you know what, today I'm going to make a tsunami happen, and then it happened? Is it really from science, or could it be from God? That's another thing. That's how I like to think. Like, okay, we're saying, yeah, you know, pollution and all that is what's causing these things. But, I mean, at the end of the day, if you're a firm believer of God, right, then isn't this God's creation as well? The tsunamis and, like, the avalanches and all that kind of stuff. Science fails to recognize the single most potent element of human existence, letting the reins go to the unfolding is faith. Science has failed the world, science has failed our Mother Earth. You know what, he makes a very valid point there about like the technology kind of creating all these disasters and shit too. Spirit moves through all things. This somewhat pantheistic view of the universe fits well with the rest of the song's plea for humanity to retain its connection with our soulful side, as well as nature, overall tying in with the lyrics' primary themes. It makes sense to care for the planet upon which we depend for existence, and most societies with more focus on the spiritual part of life tend to live in a more ecologically sustainable manner. And then he just repeats everything again. I actually quite like this song because it, for me, it makes me think about both sides. So he's saying here, you know, a lot of people are forgetting about faith and maybe science. Yes, I've seen that happen a lot, especially recently. You know, but then also science has its negative aspects too, which is, you know, the pollution and global warming, climate change, that kind of stuff. So it's like, you know, should science be hailed as like the all fucking almighty when in reality it's actually killing our earth? And should people move back to faith? Very interesting one. Guys, let me know what you think. I'm quite interested to hear your thoughts on this. But guys, we are done for System of a Down week. System of a Down week is finito. So next week we're going to do a mixture of things. I'm going to do one Korn song, and then I'm going to do three Rage Against the Machine songs, and then I'll do a couple of other stuff. I'm not too sure yet, but we'll see. In the meantime, guys, have a great, fantastic, wonderful day. Peace out!